Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to TechMetrics. This is your host Bharat, and today we're going to be checking out the Cosmic Pi Koshinich G3300 gaming headphones. Let's check it out. I got this from the CosmicBuy.com, and I recommend you for all CosmicBuy, TechNet and Koshinich products. You can also use the code TechMetrics to get an additional 10% discount exclusively for you guys. The MRP is $1,999, however, you can grab one of these for around $1,699 depending on the deals. It comes in one color combo of black and blue. The packaging is pretty basic and it comes in this cardboard box, and inside the box you get the G3300 Koshinich headphones and a user manual and nothing else. The material is mostly plastic, but on the headbands, metal has been used for sturdiness and longevity. And it comes with retractable soft headbands for comfort. And on the ear cups, there is no memory foam, but it's skin-friendly pure leather type feel with an circumaural ear cups which are soft and has an inner piece as well. And combined with the soft leather on the headbands, it makes the headphone feel comfortable for lengthy gaming sessions. While the headphone weighs in at 330 grams, slightly heavier than the H3, but has a decent weight and it's apt for gaming headphone, and also the headband pressure is quite good and doesn't slip out while you move, and it's an over-ear design so it won't have any pressure points. The drivers are 50mm drivers which are great for gaming and good for music as well. It comes with an integrated well-braided 2.1 meter cable. You can be sure to get a long lifespan. The controls are right here on the headphones, a volume slider and a mute and unmute switch for the microphone. On the other end of the braided cable you get a standard 3.5 mm audio and mic jack and a USB 2 port. This port is only to provide power to the LED which is around the left and right headphones, which is a RGB color, and there's no way to change any effects as it's one single static rainbow color effect. And even the microphone tip has an LED which looks really nice when you use it. It's compatible with PS4, mobiles, Xbox, and the quality of the audio on these are very good for the price you pay for it. It brings you vivid and wide sound field, exceptional clarity and punchy bass that can be felt easily with a decent ambient noise isolation. It's similar in terms of audio with the H3, but this adds the RGB to the headphones and gives this a premium feel to it. And just for you to listen, here is the G3300 experience. The microphone is made of metal adjustable material, so you can shift this based on your position needs. And this part of the video has been recorded on the Cosmic Pi G3300 gaming headphones microphone. I hope you can listen to the quality here. It's similar to the H3 and I think they've used the same microphone on this. I hope you can make up your mind based on this now. So all in all, this is probably the cheapest and best gaming headphones which has RGB LED, adjustable mic and retractable headbands, which makes this a good addition to your gaming setup. So guys, what do you think about the G3300 gaming headphones? Tell me in the comment sections below, and also do let us know what kind of gaming headphones you use. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe if you have not already done so for more such geeky videos. This is Bharat and peace out.